Hello students, welcome to the Bal Govindam Learning App. We have read the poem The Field Mouse. Today we'll discuss the question answer of the poem. Here are 5 questions. I have written the answers also. Let's see number 1 question. Number 1 question begins with how does the field mouse look? Yani we are talking about the physical structure of the field mouse. Wo dikhne mein kaisa hai? How does it look? Now the answer is the field mouse looks soft and brown with round eyes. That means field mouse dikhne mein brown color ka hai. It's soft and delicate. He has tiny body with soft and delicate fur and his eyes are round. Aankhe uski gol gol hai. This is the answer of number 1 question. Now we are talking about number 2 question. Number 2 question says, what does the field mouse do during the long days of winter month? That means the field mouse is seen during the summer time. What does he do in the winter time? What does he do? Then we'll start with the statement in the question only. Let's start with the same statement. During the long dark winter month. Ye question mein se aa jayega aapki. We'll start with the. Now the answer is the field mouse sleeps in his hole. Yani ki sardiyon puri sardi wo apne hole mein soye rehta hai. And when the winter ends or summer dastak deta hai, then he comes out of his hole. During the whole winter he sleeps in his hole. तो ये नंबर 2 का आंसर हुआ.